didn't even do anything to you.
Don't talk to me.
I said sorry to Charlie for what happened.
Don't talk about him.
What have you been up to since Christmas? Got a girlfriend yet?
Just please don't tell him about Charlie. I hate you because you literally assaulted him.
That was just a misunderstanding.
It wasn't, though.
I was going through some personal
stuff. I don't care. You hurt him, and who knows if you do the same with Imogen. Do you even like her?
Sorry, am I not allowed to like girls as well as boys? Does Charlie know you don't want to come out?
I do want to come out.
Right. I'll believe that when I see it. Charlie thinks you're this perfect boyfriend, but you are just the same as me.
Sorry.
You said you'd look after him. Not very good at keeping your promises, are you?
You're bisexual, so you're gonna cheat on my brother. Are you sure you're not just gay?
Come on, spit it out!
It's fun, isn't it? Sneaking around with him.
Pick a side.
You promised you were gonna come out.
I should put them down.
You're still lying.
This is exactly why I didn't want to tell you!
Tonight just wasn't the night.
Promised. I've just been finding it so hard.
Bonjour, je ne suis pas joignable pour le moment.
Okay. I want to understand.
Laisse pas tomber le rugby. Les filles adorent les joueurs de rugby. David avait plein de petites copines quand il avait ton âge. It was good to meet you, Charlie. Wonderful to meet.
Well, that was fast.
I really thought I could talk to him about you. He doesn't know me. I mean, he knows I like rugby and that's it.
Have neither of you boys find girlfriends?
No, I guess not.
The table, we have guests.
Why do you always do this? Sorry, this is ridiculous. And I was actually really stressed out about how I was going to tell you. But you know what? I don't care what you think about it anymore. Because you don't care to even see us more than two times a year. And you know, every time I do see you, I always think, this is it. This is the time when you might actually take an interest in my life, but you never do. He's not a very good dad, is he? Why doesn't he care?
you know it's over, it still causes them a lot of pain.
People are. So much that I. I used to cut myself sometimes. I don't want to feel like that anymore.
Do you still do that now?
No.
I thought we banned the S-word. Can you promise to tell me if it ever gets that bad again?
I would hate that.
You're not. And I wouldn't. But I've done so many things that were scary in the past few months because you, like...